Fellow Ambazonians, good evening. Can we, at this particular moment, give a minute of silence to our foreign heroes? May the souls of the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace. Fellow Ambazonians, I am here to speak on the power of to choose. When God created man, he gave him everything. He saw that that was good. He decided to give him the right to choose. And we, the Ambazonians, have exhibited that right to choose two times. In 1954, we decided to choose to live